Before we go, the city today held an early celebration for King Kamehameha III.
He is known for creating the Royal Hawaiian Band that you hear there, establishing the first fire department west of the Mississippi River, and becoming king at the age of 12.
It's a powerful reminder of where we came from, the footsteps we're walking into, and where we're going to go forward in the future, like this great leader.
The lay draped on King Kamehameha III's statue at Thomas Square will remain in place until his birthday on Tuesday, March 17th.